Hi, and welcome to Retro Eric. While browsing AliExpress, I noticed this brand new CGA card. And I noticed right away that it had the original Motorola 6845 chip that controlled the video on the original IBM CGA graphics adapter. The chip was made famous through the CGA demo called Area5150, a demo coded specifically for the IBM 5150 and the original CGA graphics adapter. The video you are seeing now is recorded from the new CGA card from AliExpress in a 286 machine. As we can see, it works. Let's look at the card. The important thing is the video chip from Motorola. The marking states that it is an original Motorola 6845 chip. It has 16 kilobytes of RAM, some ROM chips, I guess, and two large chips marked cycle logic. But I'm more curious about the silkscreen print in the lower right corner. It says 8086cpu.com. That sounds interesting. Checking out the address, we end up here, where we find more information about the card, some schematics, and even a link to the original IBM CGA documentation. Not bad. But we can also see interesting things in the menu. It looks like they are planning a 8086 PC and a 8186 PC. I will have to check back from time to time. Let's stop this demo now and try something else. If you want to see the whole demo, you will find a full-length version, at least until it crashes, at the end of this video. Even the snow from the original CGA card is here. Did you watch my video on the MCE to HDMI from Seller Shop? If not, check it out. The MCE to HDMI converts CGA, EGA and Hercules to HDMI and VGA. It even converts composite CGA. So let's try if this CGA card can produce a composite signal. For that, we are using the most complex composite CGA graphics ever made, the 8088 MPH demo, to get the colors right. I had to adjust the color phase on the MCE to HDMI to 180 degrees. And voila, we have the correct colors. So, the combination of this new CGA card from AliExpress and the MCE to HDMI, we have excellent CGA compatibility. And we can enjoy it on a HDMI monitor or even a VGA CRT monitor. How cool is that? Well, not much more to say, so I will stop talk now so that you can enjoy the CGA graphics. After this demo, we have some more recordings of a couple of games, and after that, you will have the Area 5150 demo in full length, or at least as long as I got before my machine crashed. Well, that was it. I hope you liked this video. If you did, press subscribe and notify so you don't miss out on more videos like this. Thank you for watching.